A motorcycle driver died while trying to flee from police. Now the state patrol is trying to find the semi they hit. This is how the chase ended at the I-35 split near Forest Lake. The pursuit started when a trooper clocked the driver going 120 miles per hour. Soon after, they called off the chase. A dispatcher spotted the driver speeding again and alerted troopers. During a second attempt to stop the driver, the state patrol says the motorcycle crashed into the back of a semi. The state patrol says the semi driver may not have known a motorcycle crashed into their rig.